Well, new details just in about a deadly shooting we first brought you as breaking news last night.
This morning, a suspect is on the run and one man is dead after this shooting near Southwest 72nd and Blackwelder. Police say a witness told them they heard a couple of gunshots and then saw someone running away.
They found a Hispanic male in the drainage culvert behind the house.
At this time, a motive is unclear and a suspect description has not been released. An investigation is underway.